The carina is a bifurcation of the trachea that separates into the right and left mainstem bronchi. We created this video to cover the medical definition and provide a brief overview of this topic. So if you're ready, let's get into it. As previously mentioned, the carina is located at the lower end of the trachea where it separates into the two mainstem bronchi. Anatomically speaking, this is normally at the base of the aortic arch, which should be at the level of the 4th to 5th thoracic vertebrae. The carina lies slightly left of the midline, and the right mainstem bronchus branches off at a lower angle compared to the left mainstem bronchus. This results in a greater number of right mainstem intubations, which occurs when the endotracheal tube passes too far through the trachea and enters the right bronchus. This would result in no ventilation in the left lung and likely overventilation or overexpansion in the right. One important thing to remember is that the carina serves as an important landmark during intubation. The tip of the ET tube should be located approximately 3 to 5 centimeters above the carina. This can be confirmed with a chest x-ray. Other than right mainstem intubations, foreign body aspiration is also more common in the right mainstem bronchus as well, because the angle at which it branches off provides a more direct pathway. Speaking of branching, each of the bronchi will continue to branch out further inferiorly into bronchioles, which facilitate the transport of gases into and out of the lungs. The bronchioles divide into alveoli, which is the area that the gas exchange of oxygen and carbon dioxide takes place. This is a topic that we've covered in several other videos here on our channel. But again, for this video, we just wanted to provide you with a brief overview of this topic. We'll be breaking it down into much more detail in a separate video. Real quick, guys, do me a huge favor and hit the like button. It really helps support the channel and I greatly, greatly appreciate it. And while you're down there, go ahead and click the subscribe button as well, because we have a ton of other videos on our channel that I think you will enjoy. Just a quick reminder, we are not doctors. This video is for educational and informational purposes only. And if you want to dive deeper and learn more about this topic, you can go to respiratorytherapyzone.com, where we have a ton of free study guides, practice questions, and other helpful resources. I'll drop links to everything you need right below this video down in the description. Thank you so much for watching all the way to the end. Have a blessed day, and as always, breathe easy, my friend.